Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ah! Listen! Ah! Oh!
Delicate matter, but important to me. Could you persuade the idiot I married to come home to me and stay home? I implore you.
Them something to think about.
Be a good, faithful husband.
Perhaps another day.
I need this delivered right away. If you're quick, I'll make it worth your while.
Ezio!
Stop! Interrupt my day!
Please.
There he is! He won't escape! I can't see him anymore!
Most impressive.
That is to clear the guard.
I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and fine medicine.
But I love you!
Let my experience garnish you in the finest style available.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Carne! Carne fresca!
Vorrei giocare un po' con te, bambina!
What a pleasant surprise!
Ciao, boys!
Vitello! Mezzo! Agnello! Sempre freschi!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Justitia, Justitia, and your name comes here this day. Dance and sing till gods fall down, and the moon comes out to play.
E vieni a sedere sulla mia faccia, bella!
You
Diglio, be careful.
Blind, drunk, janissary. May Nemec's demons take you for his eternal scenario.
Sing for joy, our Lord is here, blessing
let
us
them have it.
For cheer. Let us now show our respect. Come, amici, gentle flag.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Novel way to get about, I suppose.
Stay put.
About that man. He disappeared. Isn't that?
Isn't that peculiar, man?
Where the?
Who taught you to move like that?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Maestro, I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament?
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. No, don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen! Ah! No!
Stop! Over time to go!
Fatti sotto!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace. The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio, thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Come, friends. I've fresh caught leeches today.
You shouldn't be here. God, there he is, Laju. Soon you'll provide great joy as a swinging target for the stones and little boy.
You are finished, Sam. Laju, there.
Rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
Persist until satisfaction is received.
Forgive me, sir. I meant to notice. Was I here?
I'm sure I have to.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Unbelievable prices I have for you, stimati clienti. You will say I am quite pazzo. Your red hot.
Only the best of payment here, friend.
The Visconti bought 300 of my five.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Buon viaggio!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!